Hi everyone, my name is Akila. Welcome to my channel. If you want to subscribe, hit the subscribe button. If you want to be notified of the videos that I post, as I try to post on a daily basis, hit on the notification button. Do not forget to like, to share and comment on my videos. Welcome as I usher you to God's greatness and to God's goodness. Amen. Thank you so much for the love and the support that you keep on showing me on this channel. May God bless you. Hallelujah. The Lord today is saying, the person that you are seeing, the partner that you are with, is going to be the one. Hallelujah. The partner that you are with, you might have questions in your thought, you might seem not to have a direction in the relationship that you are in, you might be even doubting the person, but the Lord today is giving you a confirmation that the person that you are in a relationship with is going to be the one that you are gonna build a home with. Hallelujah. Let us look at what Jesus says in the book of John chapter 6 verse 35. Jesus said to them, I am the bread of life. He who comes to me shall never be hungry, and he who believes in me shall never be thirst. If we look at the book of John chapter 11, it also says, I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd gives lives for the sheep. Hallelujah. The person that you are with is going to change for your good. Hallelujah. The person that you are with is going to be a good shepherd. Hallelujah. In the book of Matthew chapter 11, if we read, it says, John the Baptist is having a question, is asking God if he's the real Messiah. Let us read at it. Verse number 3 says, are you the Messiah we've been expecting, or should we keep looking for someone? Hallelujah. The Lord today is saying, stop the search. Stop looking for your partner. Stop looking for another person, because the one that you are currently with, he is the one. Hallelujah. The Lord is sending this confirmation today that the person that you are currently staying with, the person that you are currently in a relationship with, he is the one. If we look at Jesus answering at John, he's saying, yes, I am the one. Hallelujah. In most cases, when we are in a relationship, when we start doubting the relationship, we tend to mess up things, we tend to do things behind each other's back. But the Lord is saying, focus today on the person you are with, because he is the right man, because he is the right woman. Hallelujah. The Lord is saying, the right person is going to be a good shepherd. The right person is going to be able to give life, to support the sheep. Hallelujah. To protect the sheep. Hallelujah. So the person that you are with, he's ordained by God, and he's going to be able to make you happy. He's going to be able to provide for you. He's going to be able to make you be the person that you want to be, because the Lord has confirmed that he is the one. Hallelujah. Continue to stay blessed. I had this short message as the Lord speaks. I had this short message for you today, that whosoever you are in a relationship with right now, the Lord is saying, stop searching for someone else, because that person has been ordained to be the one in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, continue to subscribe, continue to hit the notification button. In Jesus Christ, amen.